Prince Rainier of Monaco and his Princess Grace hold a press conference at the Monacan legation in Paris before sailing for the United States for a visit. During the interview, the princess, an expectant mother, announces definitely that she is through with her film career. The couple spend 2 months in the United States, where the princess will visit her family and friends. She will then return to Monaco for the great event scheduled for February, which is eagerly awaited by all Monegasques.